Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, I had this little pylon rotor, an F5C Demon it was called. That roll, well, I think it was 4 or 5 hours. And it had a little inline in it. And it had that 4 by 4 inch spot.
It was a framer, wasn't it?
It would do like 30 odd thousand static on the ground. And the problem, it was really, really quick. You'd get a flat run at about 180 mile an hour. But the problem was, you could hear the prop noise echoing back from the valley, I thought. So.
I'd just say to that, you can't hit. I said, you know, as long as you don't make any more noise, you're not going to make any more noise.
That's fine.
Nobody could possibly complain, could they?
Throttle back. You have to do that sort of. That's it.
We were sitting in the garden earlier and there was a plane flying around painting quite a lot.